You know, and I think that tonight was all the beginning of a big thing for him. And what he's got going on, that's just the way I feel. Now, I think we said, all we can say, let's see,
I'm going to win this
about
damn match,
you know.
I kind of have to win a pin of 2x War Games. 10 2x War Games. Or 2x to say bye bye to NXT and 2x to forget. I don't know if he forgive, but moving on, I don't know. But he wanted this match for the night. Oh, he got it.
He's a pin of kind of hockey guy. Wanted this match.
2x to get busy. From the other shit, the Killer Cross, and him, Killer Cross attacking Triple H on one night stand a couple weeks ago. And Tanahashi now headed to the top rope. First time ever in dream match, Tanahashi. Triple H, oh my god! Damn, what a shooting star!
Oh, come on.
Step in it.
Former
NXT champion. And Joe Hodge got out the line! And Joe Hodge with a
Spine Buster!
On the cell blocks!
God, and
hours upon hours upon hours up until the pay-per-view.
I don't know. I mean, that is a
shock. To the Mustangs! Oh my god! Damn! There's some more ahead. You better like it all.
To be honest, I hope it's not true.
Tanahashi, it's bleeding, but again,
different. Triple H, you got him!
Stop!
Oh my god. Hey, what's the word? Oh, I got it! War Games Hero versus the villain. The hero versus the villain. Later on the line for the NXT Intercontinental title. Gotta be kidding me. Shut up! That's so bad. Shit.
That is what Jericho and Daniels have done with Daniel Garcia. And we're seeing it all play out on television. And see, it is fun. That's everything.
It is. They are doing it. They can't step in it. What's going on? Instead of backing up.
So
they're saying he got it.
Jericho winning the world championship and being the first ever AEW world champion over a Hangman Page.
A match!
The value that Bischoff brings to this company, this is just, this is on the lower scale of things that this man has done.
Oh shit!
Outside of all the other things he's done for the company, constantly reinventing himself. He's gotten through two groups. He's gotten 2.0 over. He's gotten Daniel Garcia over. He's gotten, fucking
out of the way. Oh my god!
Jericho's done, retired, and gone. That'll be always hanging with Garcia. This guy was fucking mentored by Craig Jarrett.
To the shot!
And that match is announced. Jericho and Ryan.
It's going to take place in Omaha. And I think Daniel Garcia is going to be a huge factor in that match, obviously, because he's the centerpiece of this storyline. Whether it's for a guy who listens to people joking around.
What the hell happened to Stephanie?
It's going to be Daniel and Jericho.
Oh my God. So this is still in this match.
So some context here, what they said. This was the first thing that opened the show. Garcia and Jericho had a little meeting of sorts. Garcia said, you knew that moment was special. So Jericho,
next week, Warzone match. And then, oh, God!
See, that was the kind of match that he always dreamed of having when he was a kid. See, the host there was a kid watching last week. Wants to have that match someday that makes him feel that way, and the same way he felt last week. He said, when Danielson walked
in, he said,
he says he didn't care. He called him a wrestler or a sports entertainer. It was a moment.
Oh my God, the referee is down!
Sorry it feels that way, but there will be plenty more moments like that because you're the greatest technical sports entertainer in the world today. You love Jericho because he's
a
sports entertainer. While Finn, you're a wrestler. Obviously, Jericho knows that he's
going to be a
wrestler. So he wants him to hear him say it. Fans are chanting, you're a wrestler at Garcia. Jericho yelled for him to say it. Now he's going to be a voice wrestler.
What a match! A Pete Dunne versus Tommaso Ciampa next week with NXT title. Warzone match number one contender. The women's Warzone match. Next week is the final NXT of August, and Pete Dunne, Tommaso Ciampa, for NXT title, big time championship match next week. But we still, that's next week. We still got a whole lot tonight. War Games. Later on tonight, NXT vs. New Japan Pro Wrestling.